Okay, I know where North Point is, but most of us truthfully don't know very much about the Battle of North Point, which took place in the War of 1812.
Yeah, I know I don't, but one man took that battle, put it on canvas, and figured out how to get it in front of hundreds of school kids every day. 11 News reporter Kate Amara is live in the newsroom to explain. Hi, Kate.
Hi, well, this battle happened in 1814, and would you believe some of its key facts are still hotly debated in 2014? But thanks to this painting and its permanent new home, a new generation of budding historians can now join the conversation.
Good thing about art is that once you create something and once you draw something, it becomes history.
And now that link between history and art is on display at Baltimore County's Battle Grove Elementary School. This painting of the War of 1812's Battle of North Point. Local artist Tom Spicer donated his work to the school, which is just blocks from where the battle was fought.
And it's just a nice thing for our kids to know that they live and learn in a special place where so much history took place.
The painting shows two American soldiers who shot and killed the British general at the Battle of North Point. Just days before the bombardment of Fort McHenry, many historians believe it put the Brits in disarray and helped America ultimately win the war. Spicer says his final piece was a team effort.
Of course, all of the historians got in touch with me and said, everything you've done is wrong. So those fellas all gave me their input, and I did a second painting.
A painting which the students here have an interesting take on. No video back then, no cameras, and so this painting brings it to life.
You see real life figures, you've got kind of like a whole story right there.
It shows like how like everything actually turned out and what happened.
A new way to look at a pivotal moment in American history that happened in their neighborhood thanks to the talent and generosity of their neighbor.
Now, before all those historians start calling and emailing us here at the station, yes, the debate continues to this day over whether those two Americans were the actual sharpshooters that killed General Ross. The controversy, though, is actually part of the curriculum here in Maryland, and teachers at Battle Grove Elementary say that new painting will be part of their lessons now, too. Live in the newsroom, I'm Kate Amara, WBAL-TV 11 News.